When I was 14 years old, my parents sent me to a wilderness program. And I went to this wilderness program, and it was in the woods of Utah. No running water, no electricity. You make fire out of sticks. There were two groups. One of them was called the wallabies, and one of them was called like the dingoes. So I was in the wallabies, right? And the wallabies was known to be like a really good group of kids, right? And the dingoes was like, they were nuts. But the wallabies was like a good and a productive group. And they were kind of nice to each other. And they're like, yeah, we're all sort of trapped in this behavior modification program. If we all do well, then whatever we're supposed to do after this, they're going to give us a better result. And everybody kind of knew that after you leave this program, there were five outcomes. There were four different levels of boarding schools that you could go to, or you could go home. Almost nobody went home. Everybody went to boarding school. But the four levels of boarding school went from like country club to like lockdown semi-juvenile hall. So they were evaluating you in this program to determine where you went. The reason I bring all this up is because I was fortunate enough to go into the Wallabies, right, which was the group that had the positive environment and everything. And that was the one thing that the therapist said. The therapist said, well, Andrew, I don't know that you're actually a good guy. You just got put into this group with a lot of other good people. But would you have been this good if we'd put you in that group? And I don't know. That could have been one little linchpin in my life that changed the entire future direction. But the point is yeah, the initial conditions of the experience of working with you, the first day, the first 2 days, 3 days, the first week, set the initial conditions that then project to the entire future of the experience. There's a feedback loop that kicks off quick and early, and it starts off in the right direction.